Today in hockey. Ralph Backstrom, a six-time Stanley Cup winner with the Montreal Canadiens, college coach and founder of a minor league team, died Sunday. He was 83. Hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.